The reason you cannot help your friends, relative, or significant other, it is because they have the power over you. They have your love, they can ask you to do things for them, they even can ask you to have a baby for them. As long as the person can have some kind of power over you, then they don't think you have the special power to help them. It is the same idea, you just want something that you cannot have. You never want something you already have. According to my 3Me chart on SuperMe, if you hang out with Jeff Bezos to a party and eat and shit with him, I'm pretty sure nobody going to believe he has superpower. And according to Big Nothing chart, you are on the consciousness level only. You haven't get to the top yet. He even couldn't help himself with some hair. For that, I hear professor have the superpower can help you. Nowadays, you have all the superpower at your disposal. You have the omniscient God power at your fingertips, Google and Baidu. You have the Superman's eye visioned drone camera. You can think like an X-Men professor with your cell phone. There's nothing you cannot achieve if you want to achieve. The only one person can stop you to accomplish anything is yourself. Hashtag, if you have confidence, you have 50% chance to accomplish. You have no confidence, you have zero chance. Nada. Maimon. Hashtag, rich hairstylists will use hair psychology to help clients to achieve anything they want. No one left behind in the world of hairdressing. Poor hairstylists only want to squeeze the last drop of the juice from their client. This is Hair Professor. I'll see you tomorrow. Remember, call me when you want to look good and text me when you don't.